Let me show you how you can add a GIS shapefile or a set of shapefiles to your current project. What we'll do is we'll right-click in our Map Data Layers panel. We'll choose Add Layers. Then we'll navigate into our folder that our data is in. In this case, I'm working in here, so I'm going to grab my buildings and my contours and, let's say, my drainage. And then I had some railroads as well, but I'll keep those out. And then let's put in our roadway edges. So we're going to select these four layers at this point. Just hit OK, and we'll add them. And notice if you select more than one shapefile, it automatically groups them for you. And you can rename this group if you wanted to. You could right-click on it, say Rename, or press F2. And you could call it, let's say, GIS data. All right, and so all of our layers are in here. Notice it read the coordinate reference system directly from the shape files. So it's already picking that up. So it says it's in that 83 Ohio North. Just to confirm that, we'll right click here. We'll say add base map layer. We'll go on here under select base map layer, and we'll choose, let's say, hybrid map Bing. Select OK to that. And you'll see it pulls in, and there's our data. We can, of course, zoom in and check out how this all lines up. And it does a great job of bringing in your shapefiles. Another alternative way you can bring in your data is if you have Windows Explorer, you can just drag and drop them directly into the application, and it'll place it directly into the current project. So you could drop it into the map view or the title bar or into the map data layers panel, and it'll automatically sense that that's a supported file and bring those in.